Hello everyone, today I have come up with a presentation on the books which we need to study for our NEET MDS preparation. So this is a burning question among all the students all the time. They are always confused which books they should study and which book they should not. Until the time of preparation, from the start of preparation till the end of preparation, they are always asking people which book should I study, which book I should not, which book should I revise, which book I should not. So I have come here with the complete list of the books which you need to study for your NEET MDS preparation. It includes the textbooks which you need to study. It also includes the objective books you need to study. Fine. So first we'll start with first year books. This is physiology and biochemistry. So this is a book called Across, a complete review of short subjects. So this come in various volumes. It includes forensic science, anatomy, and various other volumes are there. But what we need is volume 5. Humko volume 5 chahiye kyunki isme sirf physiology and biochemistry hai. And this is the two subjects which we need for our NEET MDS preparation. So I highly recommend everyone to study this book Across. And if you can study this thoroughly, you can solve at least 90 to 95% of the questions coming in your examination. So this was about physiology. It contains around 1,000 questions on biochemistry and around same thousand questions for physiology also. Both physiology and biochemistry has 1,000 questions. So this is a very nice book. I myself have studied this book. This book is written by Shomesh Shukla and Anurag Shukla. You can find this book in Amazon, Flipkart, anywhere it's available. Any medical bookstore also you can find. This is one of the most famous book of physiology and biochemistry for entrance preparation. Next, I will come to head and neck anatomy. So first year anatomy, head and neck anatomy, which books we should study. So first I'll ask you to study this book. This is called Self-Assessment and Review of Anatomy by Dr. Kaushal. So this book is not for your MCQ. There are very less MCQs in this book, but this book is basically for studying your theory. BD Chaurasia is not possible, not at all possible to complete during our MDS preparation, because we have 19 subjects to prepare and it becomes too difficult to adjust all the subjects within a limited period of time. So you will be confused which how much time you should give to which subject. So this is self-assessment and review is like in a concise way all everything is given and you can go for this one. But MCQ number is very limited. You might ask that we need only head and neck anatomy, then why to study all this back and thorax? Yeah, obviously it's there in that book, but still I will recommend you to study the head and neck, neuroanatomy and embryology portion from this book, the theory portion. Next is this book, this by Arvind Arora, Review of Postgraduate Medical Entrance Examination. It consists of this anatomy, physiology, biochemistry and microbiology. All the subjects are here, but I won't recommend you to study physiology from this book. Physiology, biochemistry, I won't recommend you to study from this book. Pathology, I won't recommend you to study from this book. Microbiology, I won't recommend you to study from this book. Only and only anatomy. Physiology, biochemistry, there are so much of questions that you will be confused which how many questions you would be able to remember. It will be very difficult for you to remember all these things. So I'll prefer you not to study physiology, biochemistry, pathology and microbiology from this book. You can do one thing, you can buy this book among two or three of your friends and then you can get it Xerox, the neuroanatomy, the embryology portion and the head and neck portion. So this book is for your MCQ. Fine. This book is for MCQ. This is for your theory. Fine. And then dental pulse. Dental pulse is a must. There are lots of nice questions in dental pulse of anatomy. Okay. Anatomy, very nice questions, very nice questions are there. Fine? You need to study this. You should be thorough with this thing. Next is dental anatomy and oral histology. So I won't recommend any special books for you to study from dental anatomy and oral histology. You study dental pulse, then you study NEET question papers. NEET question papers, old question papers, then AIPG question papers, then AIIMS question papers, and if you can, PGI question papers. So that is enough for you. You study this pulse, and then NEET MDS question papers, AIPG question papers, AIIMS question paper, and PGI question papers. This is enough for dental anatomy and oral histology. The next thing is that you need to study histology slides. Fine. You need to study histology slides for oral histology. Then all the images of tooth from mesial side, distal side, buccal side, lingual side, you must be able to identify each and every tooth. Fine. So this is very important. Lots of image come from this tooth. Fine. And then histology, you need to study the slides, salivary glands, then your enamel, this pulp, this is what is there, denticles, cementicles, all these things you need to, periodontal ligament, lamina dura, all this thing comes in your exam. So you need to study all of this. Next is pharmacology. So for pharmacology, I'll advise you to study Govind Garg and Sparsh Gupta. This is a gold standard book for preparation of pharmacology in all the entrance examination. Either you prepare for NEET PG, either you prepare for NEET MDS, this is the must book. You must have it. Fine. So this is with pharmacology. Then general pathology, same authors, Govind Garg and Sparsh Gupta. Fine. These are written by the same authors, and this is also a gold standard book. This is also a gold standard book for NEET PG and NEET MDS preparation. Fine. Then next we'll come to microbiology. Microbiology, this is review of microbiology and immunology by I forgot to tell you that this book contains both the theory and the MCQs. So for theory, if you want to study theory, you can study from here, theory plus MCQ. So you don't need extra book to study theory and MCQ. Same book is enough. Same goes with this book also. Both theory and MCQ, both are covered in this book. Then this microbiology, same goes with this microbiology. This book is written by Dr. Apurva Shastri. Okay, ye book Apurva, Dr. Apurva Shastri ne likha hai. And this also contains, it may be like, it also contains all the images you need to study for your NEET MDS, all the bacteria, virology, then parasitology, then mycology, all the images are there, MCQs, then general microbiology, culture media, all those things, everything is included here, all the images are included here, and then the theory portion is also very nicely explained, and MCQs are very well presented, very well presented. So you can go for this one. Fine. This is Apurva Shastri. This is also available in Amazon or anywhere you can find it. Now, dental materials. Dental materials, I will advise you to study Pulse. Fine. Then, past paper questions. Past paper. Both AIPG, NEET, and AIIMS. Then, rest you need to study Mannapalli. Now, you might say that our teacher told me to study. Hamare teacher bolte hai. फिलिप्स पढ़ो फिलिप्स पढ़ो तो आपको फिलिप्स पढ़ना है देन यू कैन आप पढ़ सकते हो बट अगर मुझे एंट्रेंस प्रिपरेशन करना है तो आई विल गो विथ मन्ना पटेल बिकॉज फिलिप्स पढ़ने का इतना टाइम नहीं होता है आपको पहले पहले इन द इनिशियल इन द बिगिनिंग यू माइट गेट सम टाइम टू स्टडी फिलिप्स बट एट द एंड यू नीड टू रिवाइज वेरी फास्ट यू मस्ट बी वेरी फास्ट इन रिवाइजिंग सो एट दैट टाइम यू विल गेट स्टक इफ यू कंटिन्यू विथ Philips, fine. Then general medicine. This is Mudit Khanna. The best book I have found so far for studying medicine. This also contains theory and MCQs. Okay, you don't need to buy separate book. A book thoda bada hai. This is very big and thick book, but no option you need to study this Mudit Khanna this is the best book you can get for medicine there's part A and part B consists of this our neurology then kidney renal medicine and then autoimmune disorders these three chapters are contained in part B and part A has around 4 to 5 to 6 chapters cardiovascular system respiratory endocrine and some other topics general surgery you study Pritesh Singh this is a book called Surgery Essence by Dr. Pritesh Singh okay Pritesh Singh so this is a very big book not very big but relatively thick maybe this much thick this much thick book so you don't need to study all the chapters you need to study selected chapters sara chapters nahi padhna hai aapko selected chapters hi padhna hai fine and like aapko burns padhna hai you need to study burns then aapko kya aaya burns ke baad aapka salivary gland aaya थायरॉयड आया फिर एड्रीनल फिर थोड़ा एंडोक्राइन इसमें मैन सिंड्रोम वगैरह आ गया देन आपका सूचर्स इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर्टेरियल डिसऑर्डर्स वेनस डिसऑर्डर्स लिम्फैटिक्स सो बस इतना ही इतना सारा ही पढ़ना है यहाँ पे आपको बहुत सारा मिल जाएगा जीआईटी वगैरह जीआईटी फिर आपका एक्सक्रीटरी रेनल ये वो तो वो सब सारा नहीं पढ़ना है आपको सिलेक्टेड सारा टॉपिक्स ही पढ़ना है मैं और एक वीडियो बनाऊंगा आई मेक अनदर वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक्स व्हिच यू शुड स्टडी फॉर आवर एमडीएस प्रिपरेशन सो दिस इज अबाउट जनरल सर्जरी ओरल पैथोलॉजी एंड ओरल मेडिसिन आपको ये दो बुक छोड़ के कुछ पढ़ना ही नहीं है यस हाउ कैन यू गारंटी दैट अरे भाई सब इसमें दिया हुआ है तो और दूसरा बुक क्यों पढ़ोगे ओरल पैथोलॉजी का जो पीछे में दिया हुआ है सिनॉप्सिस यू स्टडी द सिनॉप्सिस एंड यू सॉल्व द एमसीक्यूज पास्ट ईयर क्वेश्चंस दैट इज एनफ एंड देन इमेजेस तो पढ़ना पड़ेगा अलग से हाँ इमेजेस यू शुड स्टडी अब पढ़ लिया पेरी रोमबर्ग सिंड्रोम पढ़ लिया पता है क्या है हेमीफेशियल हेमीएट्रोफी तो अब वो क्या है देखने में कैसा है वो तो नहीं पता है अब वो उसका तो फोटो देखना पड़ेगा ये उसका फेस है हेमीफेशियल हेमीएट्रोफी ये सारा तो फिर आपका क्या पायरेरोबिन हो गया पायरेरोबिन क्या क्या होता है एमसीजी माइक्रोग्नेथिया क्लेफ्ट पैलेट और ग्लोसोप्टोसिस सो इसका फोटो आपको जानना पड़ेगा सो सारे सिंड्रोम्स जितने सारे पढ़ते हो आप उसका पिक्चर्स आपको आना पड़ेगा सो dental pulse and this dentist is enough for you. Then oral and maxillofacial surgery, ab dental pulse paro. Dentist, I won't ask you to study dentist because it's too much confusing. Bahut zyada kuch diya hua hai and it's very difficult to grasp. Still you can go for it. If you have time, go for it. And theory part you study from this book, Balaji. Theory aap yahan se pad sakte ho, Balaji se, that is enough for you. Pediatric dentistry, again, dental pulse. Dentist is very good in periodontics. Periodontics part is very good in dentist, so you can read this one. Then dental pulse, paro, periodontics, and pediatric dentistry by Muthu, M.S. Muthu. Ye kyun padhna hai? Anyway, we'll be providing lectures to you, so you can relate with the lectures and with this book, because all the questions are not coming only from dental pulse or dentist. This is like if you are a beginner, you might think that dental pulse padhne se zindagi ban jayega, par zindagi nahi banega dental pulse padhne se, aur bhi bahut kuch padhna padega aapko. So I'll prescribe you to study this pediatric dentistry by M.S. Muthu. Ye padhna chota sa book hai, you can study it, very nice. Public health dentistry, ab ye book kyun bol raha hu main, this is to PSM book hai. इस बुक में बहुत सारा चीज़ हमको कॉमन है विथ PSM, पब्लिक हेल्थ डेंटिस्ट्री एंड PSM में बहुत सारा कॉमन है, जैसे आपका बायोस्टेटिक्स, स्टेटिस्टिक्स आ गया, एपिडेमोलॉजी आ गया, फिर आपका क्या आया, बायोस्टेटिस्टिक, एपिडेमोलॉजी, देन आपका हेल्थ एजुकेशन आ गया, कम्युनिकेशन आ गया. सो दिस क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी नाइसली गिवन हियर. यू कैन बाय, आप दो तीन मिलके एक बुक खरीद लो, बाकी जीरोक्स कर लो, सारा चैप्टर्स आपको पढ़ने का ज़रूरत नहीं है. देन यू स्टडी फ्रॉम पल्स एंड थोड़ा बहुत आप फॉर दिस इंडाइसेस एंड ऑल, आप सोबेन पीटर देख लो, ठीक है. ऑर्थोडोंटिक्स एज यूजल आपको पता ही है, बालाजी पढ़ना है, बालाजी से जितना सारा ऑर्थो से बहुत सारा इमेजेस आता है, इमेजेस फ्रॉम बालाजी, ठीक है, इमेज यू हैव टू स्टडी नाइसली. फिर आपको स्प्रिंग्स वगैरह, देन आपका हेड गियर, माय फंक्शनल अप्लायंसेस, ऑर्थोपेडिक अप्लायंसेस, ये सब सारा का फोटो जानना है, एग्जांपल जानना है. फिर आपको कितना ग्राम फोर्स देता है, 250, 400 जो भी है वो जानना है, कितने आवर्स, 12 टू 16, 8 आवर्स जो भी है वो भी जानना है, और साथ में डेंटल पल्स पढ़ने ना है, सेफालोमेट्री अच्छे से पढ़ना है, सेफालोमेट्री इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. और यहाँ से ज़्यादा टफ क्वेश्चन नहीं आता एक्चुअली ऑर्थो से, इफ़ यू स्टडी वेल यू कैन स्कोर ईजिली इन ऑर्थोडोंटिक्स. कंजर्वेटिव डेंटिस्ट्री, I won't talk anything on this. आपको पता ही है, बचपन से सीखा हुआ है कि स्टूडेंट, ग्रॉसमैन और डेंटल पल्स एंड द रेस्ट विल हेल्प यू. इन आवर कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग विद एनफ क्वेश्चंस टू हेल्प यू क्रैक योर एंडोडेंटिक्स क्वेश्चंस फॉर योर नीट MDS प्रिपरेशन. सो अब ये तीनों पढ़ो एंड देन रेस्ट यू कैन डिपेंड ऑन अस. Periodontology, Shantipriya Reddy. This is good for your images. Images बहुत सारा आता है, lots of image comes from periodontics. So you study Shantipriya Reddy and then you go for pulse. Shantipriya Reddy से image पढ़ना है, papilla preservation flap, फिर आपका marginal gingiva, attached gingiva, फिर आपका आर्किटेक्चर आ गया, पॉजिटिव आर्किटेक्चर, नेगेटिव आर्किटेक्चर, सो मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर, सो यू कैन स्टडी इट फ्रॉम हियर. एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट ऑल द बुक्स. सो फॉर एनी मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन यू कैन कॉन्टेक्ट मी एट डॉक्टर प्रणव अकेडमी @gmail.com. दिस इज आवर लोगो, डॉक्टर प्रणव अकेडमी ऑफ डेंटल साइंस. So we have a digital learning program for both BDS and MDS aspirants. We provide coaching for first year students, second year student, third year student, final year student and even NEET aspirants. We provide individual subject subscription that is not provided by any any other coaching institute in India, आपको biochemistry नहीं आता है, you can take subscription for only biochemistry. You don't understand, आपको pharmacology समझ में नहीं आता, you can take only a subscription for pharmacology. So this is not provided by anywhere, anyone in India. So we also have a question bank with more than 14,000 questions, live and recorded classes. You can have unlimited views and access. Past year question papers of all universities you will get. Then, yeah, this is the same thing I told. 1 year program for first year, second year, third year, and finally you can write a mail at drpranabacademy@gmail.com. Then what are the features of our courses? We have personalized courses. I told you individual courses. Then individual subject subscription available. I told you past question paper of all universities available. Then question bank with more than 14,000 question papers. Then past NEET, MDS and AIIMS question paper. Unlimited views and access you can have. Then facility to watch videos at like you want to revise. You have watched already video once. And then again you want to revise, so you don't want to waste so much of time in one video, so you can watch it at a faster speed. And one thing about online coaching is that the best thing is that aap jaise in regular classes what happens, aapne padhai kiya January mein, ma'am ne aapko lecture diya, then by the end of January you forget. But in case of online coaching, online learning, यू कैन वॉच द सेम वीडियो अगेन. आप जनवरी को भूल गए, आप मार्च को फिर से देखो वीडियो तो आपको याद हो जाएगा. बट इन ऑफलाइन लेक्चर्स आपको वो फिर से पढ़ा के नहीं देंगे, ठीक है. देन रिविजन कोर्सेस बिफोर एग्जाम, विल डू रिविजन कोर्सेज बिफोर एग्जाम. देन फ्री लाइव डाउट क्लियरिंग क्लासेस, इजी एक्सेस टू एजुकेटर्स, दैट इज ऑलवेज देयर. Customized test paper and mock test, special courses on tips and tricks to learn easily. हाँ, ये this is a special feature. आपको जो mnemonics है, tricks है, कौन सा चीज़ कितनी जल्दी सीख सकते हो वो आपको सिखाया जाएगा, ठीक है. Guidance from mentors who were toppers themselves, जो हमारे सारे mentors हैं, they were toppers themselves in various universities and addresses. Access to guidance and motivation from recent exam toppers that you'll get, and most economic and affordable fee structure. This is the cheapest you will get in India, only at 17,999. Okay, this is for 10-month MDS program for the year 2021. Fine, आपको February 15 से classes start होगा. And it will end at till aapka NEET MDS 2021. So for more information you can send a mail here, or you can WhatsApp me. My number is 8638716926. Let me read it again, I hope it's not wrong. 8638716926. Yeah, fine. And these are all courses, tests, question bank, lectures. They will be available from 15 February. And that's all from this video. I hope you are happy and well, and I pray for your happiness and well-being. Thank you so much.